Say, Byron, have you seen the group that belongs to those instruments?
Hef, I think they're cheesing it up in the living room over there.
Cheesing it up in the living room?
Cheesing it up.
Now, of course, most people don't realize that cheese should be treated with just as much care as wine. You see, it should be rolled into very small pieces and rolled around the tongue to get the full flavor.
Yorick, I know you're a resident gourmet, but I think you're wasting your time. What we have here is a bunch of cheese freaks. Hi, fellas.
Hiya.
The high is beyond...
Not high, it's high.
You've got to get it. Would you like to try a little bit?
No. Well, now that you're all turned on, I wonder whether you could do the same for us with a little music.
Oh, sure.
Would you? Appreciate it. Just take whatever you want along with you. Very good.
Yes. Before you go, I wonder if I could get you to sample this camembert. It's 7 months old and really ripe.
7 months old. I'll tell you, Yorick, when the cheese gets up and starts walking around the plate and humming, it turns me off. I'm sorry. Thanks.
Oh, well, if that's how you feel about it.
Nothing personal.
There isn't, babe. Walking.